Hi, this is Dr. Vijay Prabhakar, National Chairman of the American Association of Multi-Ethnic Physicians. We are here at the Capitol Hill in Washington, D.C. with the living legend, the Reverend Jesse Jackson Sr., the U.S. civil rights leader who has led the humanitarian crusade. And today, he's leading the crusade for America to help India during the COVID relief efforts. He had a wonderful conversation earlier this afternoon with Tamil Nadu's Finance Minister, Mr. Palanivel Thyagarajan. Reverend Jesse Jackson, Sr.
Chief Minister Stalin, Chief Minister Stalin, you're the man. Thank God bless you guys. Hold on, the morning is coming. Chief Minister Stalin, help us on the way. As dark as the morning cometh, let nothing break your spirit. Keep up alive. We will win this battle. We will get respirators, we will get oxygen, we will win this battle. India will conquer this disease. Keep up alive. Love you guys very much.